you ever need to work in multiple comps at once so you can see precomp updates immediately? Here's a quick tip for easily viewing and working within multiple comps at once. First, lock the viewer of your main comp. Now double-click into the precomp you want to adjust. Drag the precomp next to the main comp to view them side by side. Whatever changes you make in the precomp will update immediately in your main comp. You can also lock the view of this precomp, go back to your main comp, and repeat the process to view another precomp in this way. Open the second precomp and drag it next to your main comp. Again, whatever changes you make in this precomp will immediately update in your main comp. Lock the view of this third precomp, and now you can easily jump between comps. To remove this multi-view layout, click the X in the top left of the viewer and it will close. And make sure to unlock your main comp as well. The next time you need to quickly view and work between multiple comps, remember to lock the viewer and pull the precomp next to the main comp.